National Geographic. Today, we are talking about the Retardosaurus. As you see, it does not have posture at all, and is retarded. It can go very fast, but it also hits stuff on the way. Snitter!